Hello. So, today we are going to be playing Undertale, and as you can see, restarted because I tried recording the first bit of the ruins, but it just didn't want to. And it stopped randomly. It just said come record right now. So we're gonna start at this bit. So I have played a bit before because I played like the first bit of the ruins. Basically, I just fell underground. Met a goat lady, walked through the ruins. Yeah, that's what she did. Oh yeah, I forgot to say, I am healthy gamer. I usually come to the ruins because there's nobody around, but today I met somebody nice. Yeah, so that goat lady put me in front of a dummy and taught me to spare talk to the monsters instead of killing them. I was on the verge of killing this little frog right here, and now I just encountered a vegetoid. This is a carrot. No! What is going on? Flea? Oh, yes. What is even going on right now? Right, there is just one switch. So I've got to find a switch then. Have I? Another one of these veggie things. So, switch. Let's go here. As if by magic, there is a switch here. And now let's go. Slightly weird. What's behind this pillar? Oh dear. A pair of veggie toys came out of the ground. I'm just gonna flee. There's a switch. Press it. Yes. Right. Blue one. got up to this bit here. So I did the first two switch puzzles, and then I died. And it stopped the recording at all. Of course. Indeed. Right, let's go. Green.
What? Seriously. And it takes me back to the start. Which is slightly annoying.
So it must be the red one then. Switch, press it. Yes. You hear a clicking sound. I swear, if there's another ring of switches. Seriously? Let's try again. It's just free. Yeah, see, I can escape. Oh my gosh. There is actually another. Why are there so many people? We're gonna spare him. If I'm being nice to him, why is he still attacking me? I want to get to another save point so I can get my HP back up. Alright. Yes, finally! Let's go down here. Ribbit, ribbit. Just between you and me, I saw Toriel come out of here just a little while ago. She was carrying some groceries. I didn't ask what they were for. You're all too intimidated to talk to her, Ribbit. Okay. What's this? It's a knife. I found the toy knife. I don't want it though. I don't want a toy knife. Oh dear, that took longer than I thought it would. How did you get here, my child? Are you hurt? There, there. I will heal you. I should not have left you alone for so long. It was irresponsible to try to surprise you like this. Well, I suppose I cannot hide it any longer. Come, small one. Okay, this is, yes, finally, save point! Scotch cinnamon pie. So that's what you were about. Oh yeah, as you get from calling me about a Scotch cinnamon pie. I thought we might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here. So I'll hold off on a snail pie for tonight. Snail pie! Yeah, I have another surprise for you, so this is it. A room of your own. I hope you like it. Something burning? Make yourself at home. Go to sleep? Yeah, you can. You found a slice of butterscotch cinnamon pie. Oh, that's cool. Alright, let's turn these back off. Look at these cool toys. They don't interest you at all. Wow. Right, let's just leave. Oh, what's in here? A box of kids' shoes in a disparity of sizes. Diary. Read the circled passage, yes. He read the passage. Why did the skeleton want a friend? Because she was feeling lonely. The rest of the page is filled with jokes of a similar caliber. Okay. Room under renovations. Oh, it's a mirror. It's you. It's you. It's you. It's you. You have seen this type of plant before, but do not know its name. Okay, so
left. Up already, I see. Yes, I am up already. Not a very sleepy person. Not at the moment, at least. I want to share. I want to show you my favourite book hunting spot. I've also prepared a curriculum for your education. This may come as a surprise to you, but I've always wanted to be a teacher. Actually, perhaps that isn't very surprising. Still, I'm glad to have you living here. Oh, did you want something? What is it? When can I go home? What? This is your home now. Would you like to hear about this book I am reading? It's called 72 Uses for Snails. How about it? How to exit the ruins. How about an exciting snail fact? Did you know that snails sometimes flip their digestive systems as they mature? Interesting. I have to do something. Stay here. Okay, let's go in the kitchen. Inside the cupboard are cookie cutters for gingerbread monsters. Win this one. Okay. Oh, butterscotch cinnamon pie, isn't it? The sight of the pie intimidates you too much for you to eat it. Okay. I'm just gonna go see what Toriel's up to then. Hello? Ooh, spooky basement. You wish to know how to return home, do you not? Yes. Ahead of us lies the end of the ruins. A one-way exit to the rest of the underground. I'm going to destroy it. Why? No one will ever be able to leave again, so... Okay. Now be a good child and go upstairs. No! I'm going to furrow you. Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I've seen it again and again. They come, they leave, they die. Oh, you naive child. If you leave the ruins, they, Asgore, will kill you. I am only protecting you, do you understand? Go to your room. No! Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning. No! You want to leave so badly? Yes. You are just like the others. There is only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you are strong enough to survive. Wait, what? Oh, dear. Toriel blocks the way. Oh, come on, Toriel. This is... left. Please, go upstairs now. I can't because you've removed the flea option. I promise I will take good care of you here. I know we do not have much, but we can have a good life here. Really? Why are you making this so difficult? Because you removed the flea option! Please go upstairs. No. Haha. Pathetic. Is it not? I cannot save even a single child. No. I understand. You would just be unhappy trapped down here. Okay. Spared me, yay. If you truly wish to leave the ruins, I will not stop you. However, when you leave, please do not come back. I hope you understand. Yay, we get to leave. Now go away. Go away, good lady. Alright, so guys, that should be the end of this episode. When we get to the end of this corridor, it is the end. Oh, we gotta talk to Flowey first. Clever, very clever. You think you're really smart, don't you? Yes, I do. I think I'm extremely smart. In this world, it's kill or be killed. No. So you were able to play by your own rules. You spared the life of a single person. Hee hee hee. I bet you feel really great. You didn't kill anybody this time. But what will you do if you meet a relentless killer? You'll die and you'll die and you'll die. You're crazy, man. Until you tire of trying. What will you do then? Will you kill out of frustration? Or will you give up entirely on this world? I'm the prince of this world's future. Don't worry, my little monarch. My plan isn't regicide. This is so much more interesting. What the? That's weird. It's weird, man. Undertale by Toby Fox. Alright guys, that should be the end of today's episode. I shall see you in the next one.